God.
I'm Svetlana and I'm a messenger for God.
And we just wanted to share how before we were sent out to the streets, we actually didn't make it out to the streets because I was asked to prophesize for her. And you know, like I had never done it before, and I asked God, you know, God, I'm not too sure and I'm scared, but just give me a word for her. And the word forgiveness came to my head, and I told her forgiveness, and she was like, what do you mean forgiveness? And I was like, I don't know, God, what do you mean forgiveness? And so he told me, forgive yourself, and that's when I told her that. And
yes, and before she prophesied, I was crying and asking God that, God, I can't forgive myself. And I'm going through so much. This night I didn't sleep, I just cried and I said I can't forgive myself. And when she said that, I start having very heavy headache, and they pray for my headache and it's not helped. We went to another room. There have been 2 hours prayers and stuff that I didn't know about me, and it's come out, and I start forgiving myself.
And now she's a stronger messenger of God.
Yeah. Yes. God bless you.
Thank you.